Before you begin, remove the display stand, back cover, and option board. Removal. Disconnect the speaker cable from the connector on the motherboard. Carefully turn the unit over and gently set it down with the display facing up. Important, take care when setting down the unit. The webcam and external connectors can be damaged. Carefully separate the edges of the speaker grille from the chassis and remove it. Guide the speaker cable through the cutout in the chassis. Remove the four 9mm T15 Torx head screws that secure the speakers to the chassis. Slide the speakers off of the standoffs on the chassis and remove. Replacement. Important, ensure the four rubber screw grommets are properly installed before replacing the speakers. Carefully slide the speakers onto the standoffs on the chassis. Replace the four 9mm T15 Torx head screws that secure the speakers to the chassis. Guide the speaker cable through the cutout in the chassis. Set the speaker grille into position on the chassis and apply pressure to the speaker grille edges to secure it into place. Carefully turn the unit over and gently set it down with the display facing down. Connect the speaker cable into the connector on the motherboard.